city. This happened to Nello, flying from New York to Piaco. I had a glass of milk at Kennedy and I didn't realize it was spoiled. 15 minutes after we take off, it attacked me like castor oil. I was not uneasy, neither was I scared. From where I was sitting, I could see two toilets ahead. So then I get up and I winded my way. Bonello almost cried when the hostess told me, "Sorry, sir, they both occupied."
Officer, don't worry.